To KnowOracle some learning series, and today I would like to show one of the hidden feature in Oracle MySupport. If you are not aware about it, then definitely you will find this very useful. This feature called Oracle Support Advisor Webcast Program. So what this program does is Oracle Support teams prepared all these webinars presentations with help of expert, and they put it on Oracle Support. So these are WebEx webinar. They run for almost 1 hour and cover different features on different products. I find it this very useful, and I'm using and following these webinars for almost 3 years, 4 years now, and I find it very useful. So I thought to share this information with you. So there is a specific document for this, and then I will share this document ID in my video description, so you can follow that. Now what this program does, it schedule webinars. So there are future webinars, so you will see that current schedule, upcoming, and in case if you miss any of the programs or any webinars and you like to watch them later, or like whatever happened in past, if you like to watch, you can go to archive and download those, or you can watch them online. If you are not very interested in watching, then also you can download the PDF version of it, which more give you webinar running scripts or slides. So let me show you how it works. So once you come to this page, you get the list or drop down where you can choose the which product you are more interested in. So let's say if you are interested in e-business suit, which is my area, and then it refresh this page and shows you that within e-business page what areas you belongs to. So within EBS, I belongs to financial. Same, you can pick up your preferred area. So when you look for finance, it gives you complete upcoming schedule. So these are the upcoming schedule in August and then September, October, and then you can think which one is important for you, or you can attend, or you like to attend, and then you can register. So just an example, there is upcoming webinar on 16th of August, implementing late charges in Oracle Receivable Release 12. You can simply click on register, and then it's open another page where you put your email ID and your first name, last name, and then you simply click on registration, and it sends you informations to receive a webinar information, and then you can put it. Also gives you a description so that you know what this program is all about or what this webinar is about, so that you can either you prepare yourself, or if you have any questions, you can make a note of those questions. Now, just in case if you missed any of these programs, you couldn't attend and you like to know what happened in those webinars, then you can go to archive. Now, if you see, it's very nicely. Let me open it again. I find it some problem. So, Oracle EBS. This browser, my browser has some issues. Okay, so now if I go to financials and it's refreshed, and then let's say if I wanted to see any archive programs in 2017, it gives a list of 17. If you see, they are very active for the financial areas. In some areas I have not seen, but and then 2016, 2017. So in case if let's say you wanted to know about, just an example, this feature summary account setup and usage in Oracle Ledger, and it happened in July 11th. So if you see, they have PDF available and recording available. So if you have not attended, you can see the recording here. And then if you click on that, it's open the playback session. It gives some information. It's tell the time, so you know how much time it would be. And then you just fill up some informations. It probably will ask you, okay, it's asking me to confirm the email address, so I'm just putting email, and then submitting this information, and it's kind of a WebEx, so it's kind of a, it's launched the WebEx sessions. Maybe I think on the first time it will ask you to do some sort of either permission or installing some add-on, and then you can see this WebEx recording. So this is very useful, and it just takes some buffer time. And then I generally go to the program agenda, so I know what topics it is. And I think it's still buffering.
Hi, everybody, and thank you so much for joining us today. My name is Anne-Marie Prabasero.
So I go to program agenda to see how what information is going to cover, and let's see.
Our agenda for today will cover a brief introduction, setting up summary accounts, usage and benefits, troubleshooting, and known issues.
So this is just I'm giving a filler of like how this will work. So it has all this PowerPoint demonstration, and then it goes into screenshots, it goes into different areas. So it's kind of a very much 1 hour coaching on this. And then it gives some sort of feel on the actual training sort of, and it has so many slides and so many areas. It covers. So this is, I'm just giving you one sample of it. You can follow other sessions also to see how those sessions are, in case if you want to learn more about them. And then again, I think I close that screen. So Oracle eBusiness Suite, Oracle Financials. And then if you don't have much time, then you can download PDF versions also. So it will give you, at least if you are good in reading, if you like to read rather than watch, then you can download those. And it open another page, and then it has some information, and then it has a download link, and then you can simply download it, download it and open, and then you can just slide it through. So initial, so these are the same slide that used in that. It has, it's like without commentary or without any navigation or without any audio, so you can follow this. So I hope you would finding this useful, and do suggest me if you like such more series, so that I can share a lot of features which are available in my Oracle support, as well as tips and tricks in Oracle eBusiness Suites or Cloud Financials or ERP in general. I hope you would be like this and encourage me to make such more videos. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you.